We started working on this project about 2.5 years ago, and I mentioned I'm starting a new project, and the prompt is Under the Sun, climate change, change and repetition, heat. And then Pedro suggested going to shoot some visuals and capture sound recordings in the Marble Quarter region in the south of Portugal. A dear friend once told me it sounds like an urban symphony. Mm-hmm. And I kind of like that because there's often like a first movement which is an overture, like a moment of arrival, and from there we go on an adventure together. So for me it was important to go on this detour, which wasn't a detour, to, mm-hmm. to expand the horizon and influences and explore different styles and directions. So with Under the Sun, basically, rather than running away from this kind of musical language that I developed, I wanted to like, okay, there's something here, like how can I kind of expand on that? Mm-hmm.